spontaneous earth? How often have the doting fingers of prurient philosophers pinched and poked thee?